Ah, yes. So you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster, and I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster.
Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.